Hello everybody, I'm going to show you how to do this little trick in less than 5 minutes using Corel PaintShop Pro. Hello everybody, Crips here, and as usual, thanks for joining me. Okay, so you saw the intro and you thought, oh, that's pretty cool, how did you do that? Well, I did that in less than 5 minutes. Can you believe that? Yeah, less than 5 minutes. And how I did that? Well, I did that with Corel PaintShop Pro and a little feature called Photo Blend. So let's get cracking on this tutorial. First off, you set your camera on a tripod. Do not touch the camera after this because you want the background to remain the same in all the pictures. You can move around, that's not a problem, but the background must be static. All right, as you can see, I did multiple shots of myself just standing in different positions in the frame. So for this tutorial, I will now pick three spots. Him, that's fine, this spot here. I'm gonna hold down my control key and let's see, grab this guy, and I'm gonna grab another one that's reasonably close to him. Yep, that's good. So I've got three subjects and I'm gonna go to file. And you're going to come down here and you'll see a thing called Photo Blend. Click it once and it takes you to a different window. All right, you're going to get greeted by this window. Ignore it because I'm teaching you what this is anyway. If you want to read it, that's fine. If not, close. All right, so it imports the photos that I wanted. There you go. Right, this is the really easy part. We're going to brush in. So I'm telling the photo or the program, everything that's green, keep it. All right, and it doesn't really matter if you go outside the lines because the background is in all same, is the same in all pictures, right? So now if I go to the next photo, you'll see a silhouette. All right, so that's the silhouette of the first object, and I'm gonna do the same thing again. I'm just gonna go a little bit, not too blended in with the next or the object next to it, and there you go. And then the last one is here. Now, just to show you something, if I didn't do the last one, watch what happens. I'm gonna process it. It leaves a very faint outline or a ghost of the last picture. So be careful, I'm gonna go back. Be careful when you pick your photos because you go, oh, I didn't want this photo, and you then delete it, you have to restart everything again. So just be careful when you what you pick. And if you make a mistake, you got the eraser tool here as well, or clear, and you can start all over. All right, let's keep moving. Last guy here. Let's just blend him in. And that should do it. Like I said, I'm not worried going outside the lines because the background and everything else is the same. Once I have that and I'm happy with the work, I again press process. And there you go, look at that, it's that simple. We are done. There's no more need to fiddle around with a little pen tool and trace him out. And all you need to do now, if you want to work on the photo as far as contrast, levels, shadows, just press the edit tab. And that brings you into the edit part of Corel PaintShop Pro. And then you can play around increasing the photo's contrast, levels, different effects. And that, my friend, is how easy it is to do this little effect within 5 minutes. Hey, as always, thanks for watching.